reaction to drawing Barcelona in the knockout stages of the Champions League?
Yeah, it's a draw. It's a draw, and our reaction must be positive. And, as you know very well, and when you are in this stage, you must be ready to face every team. In this case, we must be ready to face Barcelona.
How aware are you of some of the epic battles Chelsea and Barcelona have had in the past in the Champions League?
Yeah, but it's the past. It's the past. And now the present is another story. Yeah, it's totally different.
Could be billed as Hazard v Messi. Is it a good chance for Eden Hazard to show that he is in that category?
But I think this type of game is a good chance for every player, to show the right value. Yeah, not only for Hazard, but for sure. And every player has to play in the right way.
One last one from me, just about Barcelona. Advantage or disadvantage being at home first? I mean, talk to me about whether that could be an advantage for you.
Yeah, I think that we must be ready to play at home and at away. I think that is not it's impossible to see an advantage to play at home or the first game or at away. I think that when you play with the Barcelona, you must put 120% at home, at away, if you want to go to the next round.
Okay, Simon.
And Tony, is it important that you sort of put Barcelona to the back of your minds as players and as coach that's off in the distance? You concentrate over the next few months on your league position.
Yeah, I think that our priority must be the league, must to try to stay, to try to stay up and to try to fight for a Champions League place, and this must be our priority in this moment. And then, when it will be the moment. To play against Barcelona, and we will start to think to Barcelona, the game against Barcelona. But I repeat, we must be very realistic to understand that this league is very dangerous, and we have to go game by game. We have to play every game with 120% of our strength. Otherwise, we risk to have a bad surprise at the end of the season.